Remember, you stay where you at.
Russ, seem like you guys got good looks most of the night. It was just one of those nights where nothing's dropping.
Yeah, we definitely got good looks. You know, sometimes you have nights like that where nothing falls, but you know, get ready for the next one.
Russell, what happened with that play when Zaza fell on your leg?
What do you mean what happened? What do you think what happened?
I'm not sure.
I don't know. I couldn't see from
Russell. Don't lie. You couldn't see it. You saw it in the replay 4 times. What happened?
He fell on your leg.
Oh, thank you. Don't ask me a dumb question you don't answer to.
You think it was intentional?
Did you see it?
I saw it a couple of times.
What a lie. Anybody touch him?
I didn't see the replay yet.
Oh, you didn't see it? But no. Why you asking about something?
I just saw the play live.
Well, if you didn't see it, don't ask me a question. Don't ask me a dumb question. Obviously, it was intentional. So don't ask me, was it intentional? Was nobody touching me, fell over my leg, tried to hurt me, you know. But hey, that's how I go.
Do you think that's something the NBA needs to look into more?
Hey, man, they'll see it and look at it. You know what I'm saying? They'll see it.
Do you think you've had a couple run-ins with Zaza. Do you think he's a dirty player?
Yeah, for sure. For sure. Seriously, what you saying?
No.
Oh.
No, not you.
Oh, okay.
What happened there in that third quarter where the game kind of got away from you guys? What do you think the difference was?
They made some shots. We just couldn't get shots to fall for us. They made some shots.
How difficult is that to manage when you're ahead, you're close with them the whole game, and they take off?
Just miss shots. You know what I mean? It happens like that. Put ourselves in position to win games, and you know we couldn't make shots when we needed to. But, you know, I'm definitely not worried one bit.
This is a tough stretch, 5 out of 6 on the road.
Two more
come out of the All-Star break. What's the biggest thing for you all to focus on as a group tomorrow?
Stay together.
This is a team that you want to face in the playoffs?
I'm not worried about them. I never have. I never will be. I only worry about our team, and that's it.
All right. Thank you, Russell.
Thanks, Russ.
Yeah.